Our first lady.
In the chair, Sandra Oh plays Jun Kim, the first Asian woman to become a prestigious university's department chair. Oh is one of the original cast members of the TV series Grey's Anatomy, where she became one of its most memorable and strongest characters.
How did your struggles back then as the only Asian actress on primetime network TV compare with Ji-Yun's experiences?
Being an actor of color in Hollywood, what I think that I've learned slightly before Ji-Yun, Professor Kim, is that when you are in a white patriarchal system that is bigger than you, the ability to actually make change is very slow. And actually, the ways that you thought that you were going to make change, it's probably not going to be that way. So you actually have to get more relational.
The movie also stars Filipino American actress Mallory Low. She plays Lila, a PhD student who works with the show's leading man, Professor Dobson, played by Jay Duplass. The chair creator and writer is actress Amanda Peet.
Was there a specific incident that prompted you to create it? Specifically, you know, Ji-Yun being the university head, this whole universe.
I was just really interested in the idea of right now, in our current cultural climate, I was interested in the idea of setting a workplace comedy in a very old-fashioned milieu, colleges that are still sort of stuck back in time. And I like the idea of having a female boss whose colleague transgresses. And I loved the idea of making it a romantic comedy and seeing what would happen between these two people.
All 6 episodes of The Chair can now be seen on Netflix. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.